This is me again, Maria Puybonet, and I am reading a letter for Readaletter at Letters Live. So this is a letter for the people, and it's about affection, proximity. Isn't it funny that we often complain about our kids spending too much time online, and now we're doing the same? Didn't it seem prophetic with all those memes that started to appear, like those memes of zombie-like people all over the world staring at their screens, when those memes started to show up all over the place? All of this feels surreal, and so many are struggling with the weirdness of the situation. This has made me reflect on the time I was first arriving in Canada. The first thing I noticed was that my kissing people on the cheek was not really accepted. And open and public displays of affection were also frowned upon. You can imagine how awkward it was, my reaching forward to kiss a friend of a friend who's being introduced to me. The person would step back and reach her hand instead so that I could shake it, not kiss. What about touching or getting too close during a conversation? I can remember having a conversation with my grad school supervisor, stepping closer and closer as he stepped back and back until he was cornered against the wall. Okay, I learned my lesson. No kissing, no touching, no getting too close during a conversation. One arm's length in all directions, personal space, and no public displays of affection. Learned. Yet, now, what people miss the most is affection. We are all craving it. We're craving a hug, a kiss, a touch. We're all craving proximity. The heck with personal space. Come, invade my space. This is a terrible situation. However, it is making us appreciate one another. It is making us value proximity and affection. It is making us remember family and friends and wanting to stay in touch. Let's keep this feeling alive. When we're able to get together again, let's hug one another. It is said that a hug is when two souls hold one heart and healing energy is given both ways. So let's do that, right? Stay safe.